You can find it on the internet. I didn't bring it, and I'm not going to bring it up, but Google it. There's so much. There's this typical black response to that. And you know what? We're going to get to that after this break, because I believe Erin Darling is calling in, so we can talk to her. Let's take a little quick break. We'll see you in like 2 minutes.
It tastes just like candy. I lick it good. Suck this pussy just like you should. My neck. My back.
Oh, I hope you can hear this song playing. It's not just me. That song's playing out the music. That is a hot song. That is by Kaya, I think, out of Florida, where Langdon is right now. Welcome back to Langdon Nation Live on T-Radio V. Right now, we have a very special guest who is called in by phone. I hope she's there. Erin Darling, are you there?
Yes, I am here.
Thank you for calling in. Langdon wants to apologize that he couldn't be here today. He is doing some secret billion-dollar business in Florida. I don't know why we can't even know what it is, but I really appreciate you calling in. And just to all of our viewers and listeners out there, Erin is actually a little bit under the weather, which is why you don't see her beautiful smiling face here in the studio with me. Plus, she doesn't like me very much. But other than that, thank you so much.
I mean, I'm glad I can call in and talk to you guys this way. Technology is amazing.
It is. Those phones. No, it is for it to be live on T-Radio V online. And you can find us on whatever. You get it. You know how it works. Everyone knows how this works. Before we get into kind of the topic that we were just discussing, Erin, I do a terrible job of saying, like, who you are and what you do without, like, reading your resume. So what's your, like, I don't know, elevator speech when you say, I'm Erin. If you don't know who I am, you're stupid, but this is what I do. What do you tell people?
My elevator speech, let's see. Well, I'm a comedian. I'm a host. And I'm an actor, so... I guess I would, I mainly just tell people I'm a comedian, but that's all the things that I do, really. And I love Taco Bell, so.
Comedian, host, actor, Taco Bell lover.
Taco Bell?
Nothing wrong with that,
Taco
right?
Taco Bell enthusiast.
Oh, just so you know, I don't know if you're watching live or if you're trying to or if you have, but I am Jamar Duran, hosting the day in place of Langdon, and that's the Brit with Wit, Michael Rutt. We're the only people in the studio talking to you right now.